team have better play to stop the chance. Janic.
Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just.
So this is Cinderella's had a jump off. You win, Brits! Don't stop. He's doing glass, so headline slow. I'm out of the way.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Good vision. Mahrez. Return pass. Well, that's a wonderful
save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened. Their corner. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Got in the way. He's read that, hasn't he? Made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. On the move and able to... And shoots! Well, that was so...
You should know.
They
didn't dunk that down enough. They didn't make me harder. You should know. Why still playing? Like,
seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. It's another turnover here. Roberto Firmino. That is a supreme save at full stretch. A short corner. Well, they're keeping the opposition pen back with these corners. Corner played in. Well, that's half time, and who would have expected this?
I'd get rid of Torreira for Wijnaldum. Kepa go. Lindelof go. 3 nights at the motel on the street lights in the city of Oz. Only if they want you, want you more.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game
at the motel. The city of Oz. I kill you too fast. Nah, I've killed you too far. And nobody ain't me by the real man. Hope the least of me. Well, might as well. Don't wait a minute.
Haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. One or two heading for the exits, they're not impressed. This will be interesting. Changes now for both teams. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Good support running on either side. Gets his foot in there. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. It's a neat pass.
Aww.
And we've had lots of goals for you to enjoy here. 6-2 is the score. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Saw the pass coming and got there first. I did think that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Luis Suarez. It's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Zielinski has a go here. Put his body on the line there. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Read the intentions.
Three nights in the hotel on the street lights.
Sanchez. Sanchez. Lukaku. A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Emre Can. Tuki. Now it's Suarez. What's the shot? He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'll be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Being closed down. Tackle is strong. Zaha. He's blocked the shot well. And there it is, the goal.
I will not leave now. I'm staying on Twitch. I'm staying on Twitch. I have no need to move platforms. I love Twitch. I love the community we built up.
Tough times. Twitch. The man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it? Between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today. All credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Romelu Lukaku. Zielinski intercepted well. He might have put his teammate in here. One on one with the keeper. Surely. And such quality in the build up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
There's two of them.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few in these close distances. And it isn't a.
Go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff to try and get another one. Alexis Sanchez. Tuki. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, that counter attack didn't work, and they might be counter attack themselves now. Sanchez. Lukaku, this could be it. Comes out off the goalkeeper. That's the way to win the ball back.
Still can't believe that didn't go in. Keeper, what a stop.
The position's slow to get back, so he's through. And the ball's in. It's a goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
What the fuck? Right, watch. Phuket is mad.
Better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite. Chance after chance after chance. It's been textbook by this team and by some of those midfielders in particular with their passing.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Another successful challenge. He wins the ball so well for his team. Now Anthony Martial. Definitely a foul, and clearly the culprit.
That's him. Walkout, isn't it? Spanish, for fuck's sake.
Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
One of the backup brigade. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
And I think a lot of you guys know it as well.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
And unfortunately, it was a mistake, which...
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Luis Suarez guided through. Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive. Just beat the attacker to the ball. Zaha. He should have checked his run because he's well offside.
I made mistakes along the way as well. I used to coin sell it. I used to, not physically, I used to sell the coin themselves. I used to advertise coin selling.
Lukaku. Thoughtful pass. It didn't quite come off for them. The defender did well.
So because Kurt doesn't like net,
he's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. Delightful touch to score the goal.
You don't make mistakes, you know that. You do. Yeah. Like my mistakes I made. I learned from them.
What sort of subtlety to his game? Always produces when the pressure's up.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. Nothing false about it. They thoroughly deserve to be so far ahead.
I streamed on Facebook. Massive fucking mistake. But yeah,
brave to take that on,
hugely.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
That was a huge mistake by me.
Good interception.
It was a mistake because my
change. Wants to have a go. What a good try. Off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
I went to a YouTuber who worked for me.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Oh, and out comes the keeper very effectively. Could get caught out.
Favourite adult actress bit.
It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here.
Jenny Jameson! Boom! No! No! There was another one.
The half got 5 goals, but we got one of
for the player.